Welcome, welcome, everybody. Right, tonight, some fun stuff to do. We're gonna run some more vaults. Yesterday, we ended up helping Shade get started, which I'm assuming he got his stuff. Chest is gone. I have no idea where he's decided to build or anything like that, so hopefully he's found a cool spot. Have some fun. For us, on the other hand, we are going to run some vaults. It'll be a much shorter stream than usual. Probably only a couple hours. I had to work today. Not super with it. Good. Aramar, zombies, sure. Look at that pretty sunset. Alright. Pretty sunsets. Just gonna go in, first of all, just nice, easy, fun vault. Alright, let's double check. We've got all this stuff. Magnet seems fine. Oh, it's less 3,000 or... Yeah, I think we're okay. 20% increased damage feels good. Sure. Stuff down where I want it. This can go here, right? I am thinking that I am going to put more into dash, even though it costs a lot more. The ability just to be able to dash whenever we want seems really nice. Because it puts it on such a low cooldown. We have the mana regen for it, for sure. We just have to be careful with using it with in combination with mana shield. Oh, I have Hunter spec'd. Observer, sorry. We need ores. He's an angry. Jeez. What a way to start, man. Oh my gosh. Alright. That was a bit much. Wasn't necessarily a dungeon, but, you know. We do need a lot of wooden chests. We'll focus on wooden. This one shouldn't be too bad. It's just wooden coin piles and which, yeah, that shouldn't be too bad at all. 9 hearts, sure. I have our uh-oh button is mana shield, so, and we can use. We get all of our mana back by the time it's off cooldown. Ooh, that one. Need some more levels. One. Ooh. Seven. So we need 7 levels. Six. Oh, we're close, chat. We're close. Hiya. See, in situations like this, it would be nice to just have it up a little bit quicker. I think these are usually like speed. Grants 1 speed for 3 minutes. Sure. Okay. Oh, okay. Well, jump down here real quick. I'm gonna grab. Was it? It was down here, right? Oh, it's over here. It's in such a weird little location. Oh, get a favor. That's super cool. That's something we really need. Okay, and we knocked out the zombie bounty already, so that's nice. Okay. Guess I'll 2 there. We should better check our scav bag. Why is nothing going in there? Is it? Oh my god. Is it because it's on the. That's so annoying. I hate that it does that. So it's got like a weird priority list. If I do this. Now it's in this one. So skeleton bone shards. Okay. Sorry. Okay. 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 Ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. It's weird how the priority lists work. Priority list. So there's probably a better way to set that up, honestly. Okay. Good. Ornators. We can't turn down ornators. Some over here too. Nice and easy. See, this is a way up. See what's up here. Wooden. So happy to see so many wooden chests before. Okay. Oh, and some coiners. That's another big one. Okay. Another level? Maybe? Correct? Ink. There we go. All right, we're done with ores. Next big thing will be coin piles. I feel like the wooden chests are fairly easy to find, like overall. Okay, a few things in here. Oh, dang. See anything there? Sounded like there was something over there. He's got bunny ears. On my part. What? Hey guys. Rack, I'd like to talk to you about your car's extent. For zombie number three? I mean, number three. Oh. Stone. Attic. Iron. Oh, thousands, honestly. Like. Don't really. Whoa! I thought they took this room out. Oh, well, I don't have any of the stuff for it anymore, so. Yeah, see, like, dash takes forever to come back up when I'm trying to, like, quickly. So I think I'm gonna. think I'm gonna level up dash is the next thing we're gonna. Realistically, if I don't use mana shield, right? We definitely can. I don't necessarily think I need mana shield. It's fun. Kind of like, it's funny to use because you can just face tank everything. But it's not necessary. Hello, buddy. Goodbye, buddy. Yeah, my sentiment still stays about Poison Cloud. I don't think it's very good past the early game. I think it falls off real hard. Maybe it's just me, maybe. No, it could be a me thing. It doesn't feel strong. The one tick of damage that it does doesn't feel good when in its place I could have, I don't know, Healing Cloud, for example. That does something. And I think it does damage to them as well. So it's just like the better version. Some coiners. Hello. Should be getting fairly close. We were at 11 before. I have a feeling we're getting pretty close. Jesus. Hear you. Okay. Yeah, I'm crazy. Not a dungeon. I'm on the edge of glory. Okay. Favorite spawners, the ones that don't spawn anything. Check. We have 22, 6, 5. We need one more Blood vial and a few more ripcages. It'd be very doable. We're just gonna go down. Not even gonna think about it. We're just gonna be whack, whack. Bro. What is happening? Holy shit. Work near to death for this. A handful of ores. You need to find some coins. Really wanting to go that way. Dash again. Eat. Okay. Coiners. Still need wood. Just as easy put stone fall there. This might solve the rest of our perfect. Should be 27 now. Now it's just coins. Just have to find coins. Coins in a turn in. All we need, chap. 7 minutes to find like a coin pile or a coin POI rather. It's not looking hot in this room. Just keep going. It's the end. Okay, come on. One coin. One coin pile. Thank you. Excuse me, chat, I'm sorry. Okay. Too fast. Can't catch me. Too fast. Except for when I'm not. Medic. Okay, we can just get past that. Oh, we're so close, chat. Literally one blood vial off. Believe in us. I know we can complete this vault. Let's do this. Okay. Lag bad. Okay. Or innate living sometimes have coins in them, right? I'm gonna be so pissed if like one blood vial is what prevents us from small coin. Coins. Like the waiting on the dash thing. Be shitting me. Minutes, 3 minutes. It's in a coin pot. 3 minutes in a dream chat. 3 minutes in it. There's so many comments I could make to that. None of them are appropriate for Twitch. Living. Single coin pile. Excuse me. Stop. On. Yes, yep, I get it. Can I just jump, please? Thank you. Oh, what I need. Me. Pardon me. Yep. That tracks. One. Coin pile, broski. I'm getting a lot of lag though. Yep. It's tracks. Out of time. Need to get somewhere safe so I can. Choice. This is kind of obnoxious. You're telling me there's not a single coin pile in this vault. None. Nope. That's crazy. Off. This is an ore room. I refuse to accept coin piles just don't exist. I guess we just leave. That's obnoxious, man. We searched a ton of rooms. That's fucking stupid. I'm sorry. Sorry, that bugs me. That bugs me a lot. Alright, well, we did complete the bounty, so there's that. Happy. Bounty. Okay, we also got one of these. That's cool. Let's check this. Alright, this has the trash in it. Trash goes here. Chest plate, sword, inscription. Its job. Still plenty of room in here. Seven, two. So we can hang on to it. We don't have many others currently. Let's roll these real quick and we'll run another vault. Ooh. It's a cool sword, though. I do like this sword a lot, actually. My favorite sword designs, because it looks very similar to Jigo's sword in Bleach. Oh, no. This can't be. This has to be. There's a priority list. Let's grab a seal. I don't want to do another scav. Straight. Claremar. Earls, we have 14. I know they nerf them pretty hard. We'll be a little more careful. Mar? Claremar? That's better. What? Hail mining. Magic iron, we should have plenty of. You? Ooh. Faith? I need knowledge. Find vault diamond. Yes, that should be fairly easy. Okay. Crystal. What kind of seal do we want to do? So the elixir rush is fun. That's nothing. Cake. Scavenger. Guardians. We haven't done a cake in a while. I feel like cakes are a lot more fun with. What? Oh shit. Sorry, chat. Whoops. Meant to do that. We do have some good cat. Might have some good catalyst, so let's see. Cat. Nope, that's not how you spell that. That's how you spell that. Jeez. Add some more nades. Gilded. Three. Right. Let's do this. I'll just use the free ones. Gilded. Eight. Ten. Oh, not that. Rifts. Wanted living. So we'd have guild, ornate, wood, living. We just have more chests, right? I think that's kind of how this works. That costs 8. Okay. And we will remove the curse. Random curse. Curses for us. I don't think we have these anymore. I don't think you can craft them, right? Yeah. Makes me a little sad that you can't craft those anymore. Whoa. Nice. Huge lag spike there for a second. Avenger? 9-2. Great. Sure. I think. Yes. burn. Well, this is ours. Okay. Check. See if we need. All right, this is down to 2600. Still got plenty of repairs, so let's just go ahead and repair it now, so I don't forget. Rather be safe than sorry when it comes to things like that. Because it's not like visible all the time, I'll just forget that it's there. That's nice and repaired. Got what? 4 uses left on their charm. I am going to this though. We refund this, right? I can max this out. And I could get Stonefall. Anything really. Ghost Walk. Stonefall might not be terrible. Yeah. Here. Resistance every time you take. Huh. Tank. Rock. Knockback resistance. Extra thorns damage. Ooh. Maybe we do a thorns build. That might be fun. Right, so now we don't have that anymore. I want. Right. Cost 42. And let's do this again. And let's grab Hunter. What a weird recipe, by the way. Just like all over the place in my eyes. Okay, so got that. That's cool. That can go. Our skills go. We need 3 more levels for this. So I guess we could start saving up for this because this is going to be a big, big, big upgrade. So is this. So 8, 26 skill points in total to get speed 4, which pushes us like roughly back where we were. And just maxed out on breaking. Then so for low on mana, we get low on mana and health. We do 200%. Jeez, that's just so much damage. Okay. Run this vault. A bounty, some vault diamonds per. Check, it's empty. Ready. Okay. Not my favorite. Treasure me. Tenos. Oh, thank you, Tenos. All right, and we do. To focus a little bit on what gives us the most. Oh shit. That is not a great way to start. Okay, that gave a lot. Gift. It also gave a lot. Okay. So All these chests. So cool. Bro. Did we get trap chance? We did get trap chance. Okay. I'm less upset now that I know that. Getting a lot for doing just about anything, which is super, super cool. Quite used to. Alright, see, we can just play safe. Okay, ornates don't give us nearly as much. Oh my gosh. Perfect. Let's just chill right there. How's everyone doing? So it didn't see like seem like there was a way down. Now you can. It does that. It just doesn't register sometimes. Chest this way. Like lots of chest. Perfect, perfect. Oh, okay. Up seems like a good place. Oh. That quite can. That's unnecessary. I missed a bunch. This one right here. Gosh. Add a video channel. That hits me. Jeez. Okay. Excuse me. This is an orb. Ocean by that. Yeah, try that again. I do like the, now that I kind of understand better how the catalysts and stuff work, or not the catalyst, the, the new runes. We're already done. But now we just gotta find one of those things. Oh. Go this way. Okay, keep going this way. Hopefully we can find one fairly easily. Just kind of work around that room. Pretty noticeable. See, on worst case, I can spec into it. Observer again, just to make sure we can find one. Shouldn't be too much of an issue, honestly. Thanks. Nothing to do with you, okay? Just live out your life as a slime and be pulled into the void when this vault is over. That was weird. We had something to do with the soul sand. Over here. Okay, it might be time. No, we still have plenty of time. I don't want to quite take the, shit. Holy. Yeah, the bonus chests are kind of nuts when you find a POI. That's a crazy amount of wood. That's just a PO, a single buy. Soul Sand's gonna be the death of me, man. Okay. Maybe Stonefall. Might be a good. Like to kind of have some knowledge of where this thing is. Okay. Alright, you know what? Let's do this, right? Something down here. Not what we need. Oh, come on. Out of here. All my bricks burned out, there's no one around. Bounty complete. It's weird that like soul sand prevents your magnet from work. Is that like an actual thing? Hey, Shade, how are you, man? See that you've jumped on. Level 42, making progress. How's the gear working out for you? So that's the end. Assuming that you're blocked off as well. Okay. I'm gonna be sad if we can't complete this. You almost lost it, no! I'm glad you didn't. Makes me happy that didn't happen. Okay. I can't seem to find you now. It's been so tough to get us today, chat. Every vault just doesn't want it to be completed. Okay. I feel it. I feel that this is the room. I feel it in my bones. I have faith. Vault gods have not forsaken us. Lag's gonna forsake us, though. There it is. happening? Excuse me. It's not actually helpful anymore. So I was in the Nether and I got killed. The server was weird and all I had to do was try to make another portal, light it, and the server kicks me out and gave me back myself. Oh, it may have been the delay thing. I may have just reset it. Alright, let's just get out, chat. Nailed it. Well, I'm glad you got your stuff back. I mean, anytime, if anything happens like that, I can help you get it back. It's never a problem. Hello, pumpkin head. but it is going to be a shorter stream for me tonight. Just so you know, Shane. Have you built a base anywhere or anything? Why can't I right click on things? Well. Might be getting kicked. Yeah. I'm lagging super hard. None of my abilities are working. Backpack. Tori. Yeah, there it goes. Oh, you're good, man. I wonder why that happens. It shouldn't. It might work. Shay, do you use Discord at all? As far as like voice? You don't have to do it while I'm streaming if you don't feel comfortable with that, but I didn't know if you use voice chat at all. Launch. Don't know what that. We're just gonna have to close out real quick and relaunch, I assume, is what's happening. Just chatting. Yeah, the server hates me. Huh, that is weird. Oh, okay. I was just wondering. Just a curiosity thing. I didn't know if you chose not to use it or something. I know some people don't like being in voice chat, especially while streaming and stuff like that. We'll relog. Hopefully this doesn't become an issue. If it does, we'll figure it out. We'll figure out why it's doing it. It's not a big deal. It is relogging currently. While we're looking at that, there's actually something I want to take because we were talking about it. Let's do this. And this, so you guys can see what I see. Thorn's chance, can we get at level 72? Yeah, of course, man. You can have as many name tags as you need. Two name tags. Can I have some? Yeah. Chance. So the next. Six. Yeah, Thorn's chance is only 12%. Okay. Also get 12%, it looks like. Helmet. 12%. Leggings. Percent. I don't think you. Okay. Yeah, I think a lot of these have changed because I'm pretty sure you can get th oh, Thorn's damage. You get 70% Thorn's damage on your shield. And let's see if you can roll. So 24, 48. You can get 48% here and 40% damage, 70% damage on here. I wonder if do like a Thorn's mana shield build so you don't take any real damage and then you just build real heavy into Thorn. So you get 48 chance for that. When's the next upgrade? Okay, so it looks like 91. And max you can get at 80, it goes up to 15%. That's crazy. So it only goes up to 60 at level 80. Yeah. So 60% chance is the max you can get on gear. And then on a shield, you could get up to 80% max damage. Thorn's build sounds fun, but it seems like it's going to be pretty hard to put together. I knew this was gonna happen. Had to work today. Sleep schedules are going off a little bit. We're almost there, chat. My computer, very long time. At 200%, 96. That's crazy. It's so far off. What's the highest chance we can get? 35. 35 on this. Right. Then. So you can get 70% at level 1. 88's another big upgrade, though. Because that's 60%. Right? Yeah. 60%. That's 10 more percent at level 88. Percent trap disarming. Speed's gone. So the max armor you get on a chest plate is higher than this, but the roll 7, 10, 12, 50 mana. 35% damage. You could get a ridiculous amount of damage. Just go armor, health, damage on everything. Might have a problem. Is it not letting you in? it might be. I might have to reset the. No, it's something else. Can I? Huh. Is the server down? Am I down? No. I'm still alive, correct? I still have internet? Yeah. So that. Whoa. It's just terrible. What's going on here? This is weird. Shade, are you in? I'm gonna have to restart the server. Okay, well, this is gonna take a while, chat. I'll figure out what's going on, and tomorrow will be a much longer stream, in general. I'm kind of tired. I was only going to do like a 2 or 3 hour stream anyway tonight. I'm feeling super drained. But this is going to take a while. Oh. Shade. Wait, hold up. No, hold on. Just Minecraft. What does Minecraft cost? Just tell me a price, dog. Gamepad. Wild, it's great. Just tell me how much you cost, dog. Minecraft is $40. Oh no, the basic game is just 30. That's not terrible. Okay, how much is your game pass? I don't game pass at all. You figure it out. This is gonna take some time. I am gonna end stream. Shade, if you wanna jump in Discord. Like text. Or we can jump in. I'll talk and you type, I guess. I don't know. Whatever you want to do. We'll figure it out, man. If it is that issue, let me know. If it's because of your Game Pass, I'll just... Huh, that's weird. If you can't figure it out, just shoot me a message. And... Worst... case Friday when I get paid, I'll just either get you the Game Pass if you need it, get another month of it, or I'll just get a copy of Minecraft for you. I don't care. I want you to play, man. But I am gonna jump out of stream. I love you all. You're amazing and wonderful people. Mwah. Well, see, Shade, you don't have a choice, sir. If I want to do it, I'm gonna do it. But let me know, for real, if it's just the Game Pass thing. Like, obviously that's a little cheaper, and that's cool. But if not, we can just get you a copy of Minecraft. Down. Okay? Have a good night, everybody. Mwah.